And the winner is ALOTAIBI MUTLAQ from South.